Hey guys, so I'm making this quick vlog. Just wanted to make it to wish everyone a happy Mother's Day, and I hope everyone had a wonderful weekend. And I spent it with my mom. We went almost as tradition, always to IHOP to have something like a dessert or something nice like that. So she really liked it, and I had a wonderful time with my mom. So I hope everyone has a wonderful Mother's Day. I wish this to all the moms and anyone who is a parent figure or taking care of your child or someone's kid. I just want to give you a toast to everybody out there. This is some wine. I'm not a mom yet, but this is to all the wine moms, if anything. Cheers. Basically, I compiled a couple videos that I've taken. She also wanted me to videotape her in the car that she was driving, an old Porsche. And so I just wanted to show you that little clip. It's a old, I'm not sure what the year is on this Porsche.
No problem. This is the Porsche. Nice.
I made a small slideshow just to show kind of like the timeline of her and me and my brother growing up. And yeah, I think my mom is a wonderful mom. She's an army mom, and she still is in the army, in the Canadian army. I think she's one of the nicest moms. She's always done everything she could to help someone, and basically she passed that on to me. Like, the same habits, I tend to be kind of like my mom. Very humbled by her and the way that she raised me. So.
And I owe it all to you.
Because I am the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
I was able to find this clip of her dancing. This was with her army friends. I'm not sure if she knows it. I hope that she doesn't get mad for me for posting this, but it's a very short clip. And I found that she was dancing and she was having fun. So I just wanted to show you my mom.
Sit down, man. Gaby, get over there with them. into it, Gaby.
Hey, I'm running out of steam.
And thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you have a wonderful week. Happy Mother's Day. So just in the event of Mother's Day, I made a couple of these pretzel sticks dipped in chocolate, and this one is kind of frozen, but they're strawberry dipped in chocolate, and also made a chocolate bar, like an actual bar. I'm gonna dig into this just to show you what it's like. It has craisins, walnuts. I did some of the sticks just like that, crushed up a little bit in here, and just a mix of everything, a little bit of cereal like cornflakes, and they're really good. But I'm gonna try one of these chocolates, make sure the chocolate bar came out right. That's good. That's really good. And I'm gonna try one of these strawberry. That one's good. So, happy Mother's Day. Dipped in chocolate is good. Yeah, I put like, I melted all three different chocolates for this, so this was really good. Good idea.